Hello everyone, there are some common expressions which we use every day जो कि हम बहुत सालों से use कर रहे हैं. For example, hello, how are you? I'm fine, thank you. These are really common or some very boring nowadays. So in this video, I'm going to share some smart English expressions which you can use in place of these boring and ordinary expressions. Also in your daily English casual conversations to sound like an advanced English speaker. By the end of this video, you are going to sound like an advanced English speaker with advanced vocabulary. So let's get going. So the first expression is how are you? What we can use in place of how are you is
what's going on.
Yes, you can use what's going on or what's new. You can also say
what's new
or
what's new with you.
Yes, this is a great informal way to say hello to somebody whom you already know. Another expression which you can use is what's up, and the next one is
how have you been?
Or it is, how's everything? You can say, how's it going? Okay, so when someone asks you, how are you? You always answer, I'm fine. What we can use in place of I'm fine is,
I'm good.
Yeah, you can use, I'm good. Another expression which you can use is, I'm doing well.
Or you can say, I'm okay.
Another expression for I'm fine is, I'm all right. I'm all right. Some other more casual ways to answer when someone asks you how are you are not bad,
not too shabby,
or we can say can't complain. Okay, what's the another expression, Kushnoor?
Pretty good.
Yes, another expression is pretty good. Okay, so my partner has gone now. She's having her live classes. So yeah, let's get into the topic. So, sometimes whenever we need to say thank you to someone, we always just say thank you or thanks, nothing else. So, here are some expressions from advanced English which you can use in place of thank you. You want to appreciate someone. Okay, so the alternatives to thank you are, I'm impressed. Or you can say, you're so helpful. I'm so grateful to you. You can also use, I appreciate you. And sometimes you can also say that couldn't have done this without you. So the another expression which you use very commonly is what are you doing? We normally ask this thing to our friends or someone we are talking to, that what are you doing? So in place of what are you doing, you can use what are you up to lately? What are you up to lately? Or you can say how is it going lately? Another expression which you can use for what are you doing is what are you doing with your life? Or you can say how is it going these days? So let me know in the comments down below which expression is your favorite, and aaj se aap inme se kaun sa expression use karne wale hain. I will see you soon in next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and keep learning. Okay, to see more of such videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon right next to it. So the alternatives to what I was gonna say, and it is I'm impressed or depressed.